Hello, I'm Brandon. Today I'm going to walk you through step by step how to begin copying master traders on Bybit. Copy trading is yet another tool you can implement to diversify your crypto portfolio and maximize your profits. Let's jump right in. Copy trading is a tool that allows Bybit users to automatically follow the positions of experienced Bybit traders. Users that follow trades are referred to as followers, and users that make trades to copy are referred to as master traders. For example, let's say you're following a master trader nicknamed Satoshi. Satoshi decides to open up a 15x leverage short position on Ethereum. Through copy trading, all of Satoshi's followers will open up the same position with their chosen amount of funds. When Satoshi chooses to close out the position, all of their followers' positions will close out as well. If the position closes with profit, Satoshi will earn a pre-arranged percentage of their followers' gain, up to 15%. This incentivizes master traders to maximize their position's profit for themselves and their followers. If the position closes at a loss, the master trader gains nothing. With the launch of Copy Trading 3.0, Bybit users can now simultaneously follow up to 10 master traders. This allows you to diversify your strategy by trading style and actively optimize your copy trading portfolio. Now that you have an idea of how copy trading works, let's walk through the process of setting it up. The first step in setting up any Bybit trading tool is signing up for a Bybit account. Navigate to bybit.com. On the homepage, enter your email address and click Sign Up Now. On the next page, you'll be prompted to enter a strong password and click Create Account. From here, you'll want to check the email account that you signed up with, as Bybit will send you a 6-digit code. Once you enter this confirmation code on the signup page, you're all set to get started copy trading. Now that your account is set up and verified, we can begin the process of funding your copy trading account. To start, you want to travel to the assets page. Here you have the choice of funding your account via fiat, like USD or Euro, or directly transferring crypto. Click on the method of choice and follow the listed instructions on the page. Now that your account has been funded, we can finally choose a master trader to copy. Under Tools, select Copy Trading. You'll be presented with thousands of master traders to choose from. This is where it gets really interesting. You'll be presented with lots of statistics and choices. So let me see if I can help by providing you with some of my personal tips for choosing the right master trader. Number one, focus on long-term profitability. Hot streaks are very common in trading, as it's much more difficult to be profitable in the long term than over a period of a few days. Use the 30-day and 90-day ROI stats to determine which master traders maintain a consistently profitable account. Number two, utilize the stability index. Along with ROI and profit and loss information on the master trader list, you can also find an extremely helpful statistic we call the stability index. It ranges from 0 to 5 and helps followers quickly determine the master trader's profit consistency. Followers that wish to limit their risk should focus on picking traders on the higher end of this spectrum. Number three, let Bybit help you. Bybit social media accounts often provide resources to aid you in understanding copy trading and picking the right master trader. Keep an eye on Twitter posts and the Bybit Learn page in particular. Once you've chosen a master trader, it's finally time to begin following their trades. Click on the copy button to open up the interface. You'll be able to first choose between smart copy mode and advanced copy mode. Smart copy mode allows master traders to manage portfolio risk with fixed ratio and optimized entry timing. This is recommended for new copy traders. Advanced copy mode allows more experienced traders to set their own fixed margin and leverage settings. Now, decide the amount of funds you'd like to copy trade with. You can fund your copy trading with your derivatives, spot, earn, funding, or brand new unified trading account. Choose an amount that you're comfortable with based on your total portfolio value and preferred degree of risk. Reminder, copy trading accounts often use leverage and may experience liquidations, so avoid risking an amount you can't afford to lose. The next prompt will ask you to choose a copy stop loss or CSL limit. This is a level you can choose to limit the amount of potential loss, kind of like a stop limit order in regular crypto trading. If you choose a CSL of 500 and your trading losses reach $500, your account will automatically close your positions and unfollow the master trader. Finally, you have the option to take advantage of our brand new feature, Bybit Copy Guard. Sometimes the microsecond difference between when a master trader enters a position and their followers can copy it causes the followers to enter at a less optimal price. In these cases, leaving Copy Guard enabled will wait for the optimal time and price. Now that your settings have been chosen, confirm that you've read the Bybit copy trading agreement and press Copy Now. And there you have it. You're now copying a Bybit Master Trader. You can keep an eye on all of your positions as well as your account value, P&L, and win-loss rate via the updated User Center dashboard. Now it's just time to decide on who you want to copy trade next. Thanks for watching. Check out the links in the tutorial for more resources to help you navigate the brand new features of Copy Trading 3.0, as well as the exciting process of choosing your next master trader. Subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of new Bybit tutorials. Cheers, everybody.